burly and put on her face. Went to the kitchen to clean up the place as she threw away juice boxes left on the floor. She wondered why she doesn't smile anymore. 8 o'clock came and the kids toddled in. Her old man sat down, still stinking of gin. Then she asked him a question she knew that he heard, but he didn't look up or utter a word. She asked, who did I used to be? And who am I now if you can't even see me? I'm Grace. I'm Grace. I used to be someone you couldn't ignore. Grace was my name. I guess Grace isn't here anymore. She left him a note and jumped in the car.